Hello, welcome to the House of Adam. Today we're going to be doing a rundown on Judas Priest. You've got another thing coming. It is in standard tuning. I'll play the beginning of it and then break it down. Drop down to E, which is your 4th string 2nd fret, 3rd string 4th fret, 2nd string 5th fret, and you're going to hit them together to your 2nd fret B, back to your F sharp. So that part is just going to be E, B, F sharp, and then drop down to your A, B, F sharp. Okay, and that part is just going to be, you're just going to lift. You're going to hit that. Cover those. Two. After you do that, you're going to go to your E, 2nd fret, 5th string, 6th string open, back to your F sharp. So that part is going to be F sharp, D, B, F sharp, F sharp, D, B, C sharp. And then after you go to your C sharp and you go back into it, you're going to hit your A. Sharp, A, B. Back into your verse. Through the whole verse, back into your pre-chorus. going to go into your breakdown or bridge, which is... So that part's just going to be D, B, A, F sharp, D, B, A, C sharp. So then you're going to go back into the... So over the lead solo, you're going to be playing. Let me go through the breakdown again. Third verse, you're going to play the same thing. Go through the pre-chorus, and then the chorus, and then after the chorus, it's just going to go into the... Which is the same thing, but you're just kind of going to mutate it, and then kind of... Back into that. Hope that helps you out. So what I would do is just work on the parts, listen to the original recording, put it together, and I hope I help. Have a good day.